here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight, Chuck?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you would see in a ring. Tonight, you get to watch it inside of an octagon.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Ooh, big knee. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh, lands a stiff punch there, nice connection.
Oh, nice land.
Swing and a miss with that straight left hand. Uppercut lands for him. His opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. God, and now he's got hurt bad.
Back to the feet. Oh! Just out of range with the big right hand. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing thus far.
I mean, the speed at which he throws is crazy.
Well, as usual, this outstanding striker has come out aggressively tonight, almost as if he's double parked outside.
Dude's trying to get the job done and get it done quickly, but he doesn't waste any action. Everything is so tight and crisp. That's why he lands, and he can be so aggressive. Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Big power shot there.
Nice. Head kick.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Oh! Oh! Over the top. This fight's gonna be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent got low. And now he's got him hurt very bad.
Wow!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John.
Oh! Show you some of the action here, and you gotta think the knockdown is gonna be featured prominently here. Thought he might have had him out of there.
He thought he had him, but the guy's tough. The guy's durable. He has a fantastic chin, but he just needs to stay the course. He does not need to be discouraged. Think about this. You're winning. You're winning going away. That was just a moment. Keep going in the same direction, and you will get the finish that you want so bad.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. Nice little shot, Lance.
Oh! That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. Oh, and there's another leg kick for good measure, so doing a really good job with that. Oh, shot to the body. He told us he was going to be champion. Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. It does not get much better.
Better in mixed martial arts than a finish by way of the elbow. It takes a lot of tech.